Hi, beautiful.
Hello. Oh,
as I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. But I ain't never crossed a man that didn't deserve it. Me be treated like a punk, you know that's unheard of. You better watch out.
Oh, damn. You're walking. Are you and your damn. And 12 inch today.
Oh, yeah.
I got 12 inches today. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Good morning, Chad. Good afternoon. Good evening.
Science is in everything.
Paradise. Yeah. What up, Chris?
Hello.
Hello. How you doing, huh? What's your lucky number?
Wake your ass up. My lucky it's number. Time to go beast mode.
Uh-huh.
You know what?
What's your lucky number?
2.
Oh, well. I mean, she's number one. Lisa's number one,
she's always my number one. No matter what number she is, she's always my number one.
Hey, it's Carl. Can I rob him?
No, don't rob him. He's my friend.
What's up?
Hello!
He's my friend. Don't rob him, but watch out for the car.
I can rob him if I want.
No, not my friends. That's one rule we have to instate. No, don't rob my friends.
Well, see you later then.
Okay. Bye.
You ain't gonna get much off me anyway.
Oh, you got...
How you doing, Riker?
What up, Al?
Al, did you fire me from Vanilla Unicorn again?
Because you wanted me to.
What? No, I don't.
We're gonna try something.
Okay.
Have you got memory loss?
No. Maybe.
I think you have. You said you can't do it because you're employed.
What?
You were gonna try and rob it for testing.
I don't think he knows what he's talking about.
Oh shit! Yeah.
Oh what?
Oh yeah, I forgot. Did I actually rob it or not?
Trust me, I know exactly what I'm talking about.
Yeah, you're right. I was gonna rob it, but it don't work.
Good.
Well, thank you for firing me, boss. Well. I guess I have to search for a new job, huh?
Is he menstruating?
Yeah. He's, I don't know. He's sensitive lately.
Is he taking estrogen pills?
I think so.
He's in the transition, isn't he? I got it.
Yes, I think so. Yeah, he's a little bit sensitive lately. Well, not a little bit, heavy sensitive. It's like he has his period or something.
Wow.
Well, honey, you see how he reacts to me. He's always grumpy. I don't know why, but
I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. And you know, I'm not gonna break my head over it. It's not worth it.
Well, but he's your friend. I bet if he was like it, it'd be a different story.
No, but the writer never gonna do that. The way Al is acting, it's weird. That's not Al.
No,
but that's not Al. I know Al for years. That's not Al.
Maybe he's got women troubles.
He got women troubles?
Maybe, because he can't get a woman.
Yeah. I was just going to say that.
See,
I have no women troubles because I don't have one.
You think
I ain't got no woman troubles.
You think Alice jealous?
I mean, we can, you know, we can sort that out.
Nah, I'm Gucci.
You think Alice is jealous about me, that we are a thing?
I don't know.
I think he feels like a third wheel.
Don't worry, he's got me to look after him.
Yeah. It's kind of weird, you know. I don't know what I have to think about it. I really don't.
Think about what?
Al and his behavior.
Yeah, well, you know.
That's definitely not Al, trust me. It's not the Al that I know.
Can't answer that for you, I'm afraid.
Yeah, I know.
You know, you tweeted just now. Oh, you did. Big day today, I'm going to get my job back. Well, you know, dressed like that is not going to get your job back.
I know, I need the boss in the city from the department to get my job back.
Just call the angels. I'll go call them for you. Hello?
I want my job back, Riker.
You should have your job back.
And I need a sheriff that controls me.
I called the angels and no one's home.
I think Lisa should be your sheriff.
She's gonna arrest everybody.
No. He's right, unfortunately.
Literally everybody, even if you're innocent, you're going to jail.
If you walk the wrong way down the path, you get arrested.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Like her. She'd get arrested, just, you know, for walking like that.
And for looking at us, huh? Keep walking.
See? The way he just cut over to the left, he'd get arrested too.
Oh, shit. Okay.
You know what, though? I'm going to start a diary.
Diary.
Yep. Everything that happens, I am going to write down.
Oh shit! You're gonna have a lot of fucking bike, big pants.
Pants.
Pants. Yeah. Pants. Pants. P-E-N. Pants.
Oh, pens.
Yeah, no. I'm gonna write a diary, so you know. You know, when I'm older, you know, I can read it back.
I see.
If anything ever happens to me, you know, like I'll get run over, I can quickly write, you know.
What do you mean on a, like on this? Notepad?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
But I ain't that special yet, so I just have this.
No, you have the notepad too, if you think about notepad.
She's got no pockets, so where does she keep it? Never mind.
Would you like to know?
No. I said never mind.
Don't tell him.
Don't mind telling you.
No, yeah, I'm sure you don't, but I'm Gucci.
I can tell you. I can tell you where I keep my notepad. Nope. And my phone. Keep them in
Get out of the road, you will get run over. Get out of the road, you will run. They will run your ass over. They don't give a shit. The locals are crazy.
I'll shoot them.
So anyway, I'll keep my phone.
Yeah, he will not listen.
In my pocket.
No. You don't have pockets.
She has a pocket in her skirt, like on in the inside.
And then my top.
Yeah.
You listened.
Yeah, he had no choice. You were chasing him.
I don't know.
That is a fact.
Yeah. So,
that's some fact.
Did you hear that semi coming? You hear it?
Fucking son of a bitch!
You didn't hear that semi coming?
Oh, now I heard them.
I'm sorry. I think William did. Blunt.
Blunt? No, yeah. I like ginger.
I might dye my hair different color.
Oh, okay. Well, whatever you want.
Getting bored.
I think you should have silver hair.
You what? Mother bitch.
Why would I want to be silver and then look old?
You wouldn't look old.
I will be silver hair.
I'm going to shut my car off so William doesn't suck in all the fumes.
Oh, I like sucking on the fumes.
Great.
Yeah.
Those fumes will kill you.
Nah.
I don't.
I think I will be Gucci. I'm going to be a little bit lightheaded, but otherwise, I will be Gucci. So yeah, I need to make money.
Uh-huh.
I need to go and deliver pizzas.
Oh, yeah. You're going to do the legal way, huh?
Of course. Well, I only do everything legal.
Well, you know what I'm going to do? You know, I'm going to start making...
better decisions?
No.
Oh.
Looking through boxes.
I mean, you could do. You could make some better decisions.
I mean, yes, but...
Don't have your job back yet. You ain't got to start that yet.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
You could start by getting him this one. A girlfriend.
No, he's...
Oh.
He's single.
He's ready to mingle.
No, he's,
girls
he's...
only cause problems and spend money. I have no problems, and I got money, so I'm good.
Excuse me?
What? I did not...
Let me take a newspaper and see what's in the newspaper today.
Headline, Riker dies in 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Maybe. Who knows? Never know what's going to happen.
No. No, stop doing this. Stop doing the threats.
I'm not doing a threat. It's a promise.
Maybe I need to talk to the LSPD. We'll see.
They're my friends. They're corrupt as hell. So I won't worry about them.
Yeah.
If this one gets his job back, then that's definitely going to be corrupt.
That's why I need my job back, to fight that corruption. And I need a sheriff to fight it with
you. You can't fight the corruption when you are corrupt yourself.
I'm not corrupt.
It don't work like that.
He can't be corrupt. He's not a cop. So he can't be corrupt right now.
Yeah.
But he wants his job back, so he will be.
So if he gets his job back, it's a fresh start. He's not corrupt.
Yeah.
Well, all I'm going to say, if he gets his job back, let's hope he don't get caught doing what he's doing. Because
I will not do what his I'm job doing as quick when as he I got my back. Job back. I will not do the thing when I got my job back, so don't worry about
it. You can do whatever you want. You're your own man. I don't need to tell you what to do.
I know, but I'm not going to get myself in trouble when I'm got my position back in the VCSO. I will be a changed man. Huh?
I see Al said that too, and he's definitely a changed man.
Yeah, but he's still grumpy.
Yeah, but that's all men. They're all
he still, he still acts like a pretty princess.
Bet you leave my mate alone.
Hold on. Riker, do you need food?
No, I think I'm good.
Okay.
No, I'm good for right now.
Okay. Hold on. Let me show you where to, do some illegal activities, so you know.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay, honey, you do you, and I will do me, and I will not get.
And I will do William. I mean me.
Yeah, you can do him. It says me doing him.
Huh? Huh? What? What?
I don't think she wants to do you.
Yeah. Well, well, okay. Don't get in trouble, okay? I don't want to visit you.
Oh, fuck you.
I don't want to visit you in the prison. Bye, honey. Drive safe. Drive safe.
I will.
Okay. Go to Haze first. The Haze behind the
behind Mission Row.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Is this car upgraded?
Yep.
Fully?
Yep.
You have no harness?
Apparently not.
Alright, hold on, let me hook you up. Wait, I don't even have your number, you mother bitch.
You should.
Mm-mm. What up, cowboy? How you doing, mother bitch? Oh, your car is rattling too. I can hear it.
Alright, take out my phone. Let me send you mine. Citizen, give contact.
You. You have mine, right?
I gotta keep remembering. Yeah, I got yours.
Okay. Yeah, drive it. Drive it inside. Drive it inside.
Okay.
Oh. Okay. Let me see what I can do for you, my friend.
Yeah, me and Prince were up playing around with this the other day, upgrading it.
Checking body damage. Okay, so your body is 82 percent. So I am going to fix that one. Now I need to do this. It's fully upgraded, armor installed, underclothes.
Is this ale shop?
Yeah, 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 yeah.
daylight hours.
Oh, okay.
So the sun comes. If you look at your map, oh shit, we gotta go outside.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
If you look at your map.
Uh-huh.
There's a little yoga dude down just above 693.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
At the end of, right above the M of Melanoma Street.
Oh, yoga store. Yes.
Yep, you buy a yoga mat there, but it's only open during daylight.
How much is it?
I don't know, like $250 or something stupid.
Can you pay with card? Or then yeah. Cash? Okay, perfect. Well, I'm going to spread my eyes cheek when I do yoga. Start farting. Yo! Zone, thank you for the raid, man. I really appreciate it. How you guys doing? Welcome in, Raiders.
Welcome in!
You're welcome in, everybody. My name is William. This is my friend Riker at the steering wheel.
Hi!
We are going to make some illegal product, you know, a little bit.
Booger sugar.
Booger sugar, yes. Booger sugar.
Uh-huh. All right, you mark it and I'll go.
Okay, hold on. The first thing is, you know, you need to know where to find the mother bitch, huh? So the mother bitch is sitting here.
Well, I know there's one mother bitch behind the place we formerly know as Chamberlain. I know that.
Oh, there is?
Yeah, there's a mother bitch back there. You didn't know that?
Uh-uh.
Let me show you that mother bitch first.
Yeah, 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 yeah. What is he making?
I don't remember.
Yeah.
So let me show you the mata bitch.
Yeah, 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 yeah. So, we have to do three steps. We have to go to airport and search cards for benzo.
Yep.
We have to go to the military base and search
for gas,
yes, illegal gasoline. We have to go to the construction yard for the cement. And we need to go to an island.
Okay, you remember this place and another place that we used to live?
Yeah, I actually pissed at the door in the other place.
Okay, if you come back here.
Uh-huh. Oh, mother bitch. Oh, shit, this mother bitch. Hello, sir. What are you doing here, huh? Stretch. Oh, shit. 1 ounce of cocaine, sodium carb, you motherfucking bitch. Okay. Yo, this is for crack.
Yes.
This is for crack. Fuck yeah. Okay, perfect. Do you know, you can sell your ounces in bulk? Oh shit.
Oh shit.
I hit the wrong thing.
Wrong muscle.
Oh, fuck. I thought I was gonna put my seatbelt on. Apparently not! Okay, now I'm Gucci.
So just remember, Chamberlain.
Chamberlain, yeah, 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 yeah. Chamberlain,
that's how I remember it.
Chamberlain Park. Okay, so crack cocaine is here. This is perfect. So we are actually gonna make cocaine. I need to know how much it's one bag crack is going. Because I've seen we need to put ounces in of cocaine.
Yes.
And I know cocaine goes at least for 200 per bag. Sometimes to almost near 300. I made $150,000 yesterday doing cocaine.
Look at these stupid fuckers.
Mm-hmm. They have no clue. I think they stole their driver's license or they got it in a box of cereals, you know.
They got a box of Cracker Jacks.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Cracker Jacks. Well, the good thing, this car is so nice and so chill that we don't even get stressed.
Great, isn't it?
Yeah, I like it. Or maybe I'm on fucking duty. No, I cannot because I fixed your car, right?
Yeah, you fixed it. And I'm not getting stressed either, so.
Oh, that's Gucci. Well, get out of the way, you stupid truck driver.
Fuck, that's what I'm saying.
This mother bitch fucking, you know, cutting us off, you asshole. Yeah, do the same thing to him.
Okay, mother bitch.
It's the left garage here, left garage. The other one, the last one. This is a wall, it's no garage, you see? Over there?
So,
in front of where? In front of us.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so this guy's name is Avon. He's kind of sketchy. Hello, everyone. It's me. You know who I am. Oh, you mother bitch. We made fucking over 300 bucks yesterday. So, you know. Okay. Yeah. Are you gonna talk to him?
No, I got all the shit that I'm gonna need.
You got everything from him?
I've got scale, I've got a burner phone, grinder, trimming shears, trowel, cutting kit.
Oh, you don't need the list what you need for to make 1 ounce?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, like
that.
A mental
picture. I do have some benzos.
Aha. Uh-huh. Perfect.
Did you get them at the airport, right?
Yeah. But it's so hard to get it. It's crazy.
Oh, I know.
It depends. One day it's hard, the other day is not hard. It's like falling out of the sky.
Yeah. Kind of like being in a relationship. Sometimes it's hard, sometimes it's not.
It's kind of like waking up, you know?
Yeah, exactly.
Yes.
Okay.
So...
Oh, to the airport?
They don't need that letter.
Or do we want to go up to the military base first?
We can actually go for the Coca Leaves first if you want.
Alright, and that's going to be over at this island, correct?
Yes. Well then, okay. I think you know every spot. Hold on, let me check how many Coca Leaves I have. Because we need 10 for 1 ounce. I have left... I have 10 cocoa leaves. Fuck, it's not enough.
Right, oh yeah, we'll get more.
And I have a fuck ton of acetone. Like a fuck ton of acetone. It's crazy how much acetone I have. It's literally crazy. I have 48 acetone.
Let's see. I want to mark. Great. Here. Okay.
Yeah, we need a boat. Oh, I need to fucking spin spin the wheel too. In the casino.
You wanna stop real quick?
Yeah. Hopefully I get a little bit money out of it. I won $7,500 yesterday.
Really?
Yeah, it's casino. I ended just next to the food thing. I was like, come on, one more, asshole. Yeah.
Are we here for you, sir?
Are you already did your spin?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I'll be right back.
I won nothing.
Huh?
I won nothing.
My fucking mother bitch. Yeah. Yeah. Stop, make it load, opa, let's go. Hello, I will be back later with product. Son of a bitch. Let's go, come on, give me that fucking car. I missed it, son of a bitch. No, it's nothing, son of a bitch. Yeah. I need the daily bonus so I can actually have something. Another day in Los Santos. Yeah. Give me that thing and money too, please. Thank you. I appreciate it. Well, at least I got $1,000. See you tomorrow. Son of a bitch. He jinxed me. He fucking jinxed me.
Hit it big?
Yeah.
Good. So it was worth it.
Yeah, I have a skull.
Oh, you got nothing.
You fucking jinxed me. You
welcome to the nothing club, mother bitch.
You fucking jinxed me, mother bitch.
You may have a big pee-pee, but you got nothing.
Yeah. You fucking jinxed me, mother bitch.
going to make some judogos.
Drugos, drugos, drugos. I need some drugos. Drugos.
And... Alright, so I got us here. Now we need to go straight across to there. Okay, we're gonna see if this lowrider can do off-road stuff. Oh, there's a fence. Can I go through it? Sure can. Excuse me.
Out of the way, assholes.
Lady with a baby.
Out of the way, mother bitch. Ice, ice, baby.
Go collaborate and listen. Ice is back with a brand new edition.
Ice, ice, baby.
That's a big drop off.
Yeah, it's not, maybe not a good idea.
We got around. Oh shit! Ah.
Saved.
Be good.
Is this a boat?
I mean, it's the size of a boat.
Yeah, we have a lot of deer. Oh yeah, if you got a sniper rifle from the hunting thing, you can actually use it to shoot people.
I know, I was in the room the other day when you shot Prince.
Shot Prince?
Yep. You're like, can I shoot you? He goes, no, you went BAM and you shot him.
Really?
You were a little inebriated.
I kind of recall.
I'm stuck.
Alright,
I guess we're gonna have to go this way.
Yep, there's only one way, and that's the downside. Come on, mother bitch, you got this.
I'm used to getting out of tight spots.
Yeah.
LSPD training at its finest right there, boys.
Uh-huh. It is.
Well, this looks like the end of the road for the car. We ain't gotta swim far.
Perfect. What is the boat? There's a boat?
That's a yacht!
That's new. How do we get down safely without killing ourselves? Oh.
Over here?
Leap of faith, maybe? Uh-oh. Over here, over here. Yeah. Ice, ice, baby. Ice, ice, baby. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. Hello, mother bitch. Crashing time, chat.
See the corner of this thing. Oh, get over. There we go.
Yeah.
That's the money right there.
A what?
I guess we'll just deliver this right here.
Oh shit, nigga.
Oh,
alright, nigga. Alright, nigga. Alright, come on now.
Like, damn.
You know what?
You know. They're clean as fuck. But like, damn.
I had to leave that call. That was a toxic energy.
Oh! Oh my god, that was so good. Did you win? You won the whole thing? That is so fucking awesome. Nice job, man.
Oh, legends are coming in. What up, Prince? Hi, Nicole. You mother bitch.
Can I do that?
I'm not garbage, man. I'm a mechanic. They think I'm a fucking garbage man.
You're no garbage man.
I'm a fucking mechanic. The fuck are they?
Right now we're farming. We're farming right now.
Yeah, farming. Let me get a 10. Yeah. See my back tattoo? What does it say?
Japan.
What? It does?
Looks like Japan in my eyes.
Is it Japan? Mother bitch, I need to go back to the fucking tattoo place then. Son of a bitch. I cannot see it, you know? It's on my back. I cannot see my own back.
What's mine say? Dude, what's mine say?
It should be jackpot. Look closer. Is it Japan?
Hold on, let me go in my eyes. Hang on.
Yeah.
No, it is jackpot.
Oh, holy shit. I was scared for a moment. I thought it was Japan. Son of a bitch.
No, it is jackpot.
Oh, okay,
whoa.
Perfect.
Whoa. You could have told me this was sandy.
Yeah. Mother bitch.
Bullshit.
Why is this bullshit?
This is bullshit.
Why?
Because you don't wear boots to the beach. This is bullshit.
Yeah, well, I have working boots. There's no sand in my boots, that's for sure.
Why are your pants more square than your body?
I don't know. Because I have no top. It looks kind of awkward, but eh. If it makes you feel better, I can do this.
No, leave your pants on.
Okay. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. By the way, can you hear me? By the way, 2 days ago I stole a helicopter and I came here, and then after like I don't know. 40, 45 minutes, maybe 50 minutes of farming plants, my helicopter went poof.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I have to swim all the way back, and then I had to climb all the way on that fucking mountain. I had to run from a fucking murder kitty. Yeah, it was Gucci. And then I almost fell down the mountain, but I survived. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. So, yeah, it was eventful. Making this product. Oh.
I wish Prince would wake up.
I think he will wake up one day.
Huh? My inventory's too full. What the fuck?
It's too full?
I gotta drop some stuff here.
No, don't drop it. Hold on.
I got some stuff I don't need. Oh, I got one. I got, yeah, I could put it in there.
Put it in
what? You're not supposed to, though, right?
To what?
You're not supposed to put it in your fishing box.
You're not?
Are we not?
I don't know. Nobody told me.
Fuck it.
I'm confused now. It's like a little storage, you know. Get some plans for Riker and me. We are making little bit product. We are making it fun. A lot of plans, you know. What if police is coming here? I think maybe we need to shoot them. How you guys doing, chat? What's up, William? Not much, just chilling, making, getting some cocoa plants, you know. We can make some booger sugar, you know.
How was your shower, Sarah?
Yo, yesterday it was fucking funny shit. I'm not gonna lie, that shit was so fucking funny. Hey, do you want to know a secret? Yeah, I was dying too. Literally, I was dying too. Do you know who that person is? That other person? That caller and that put the my location down?
Yeah, you're correct. That's me, motherfucker.
Yo, that was so fucking funny. I swear to God. That was so fucking funny. And she was like, damn, I need to make money. I need to make money. How can I make money if I keep helping him out? And then that dude is going to fucking kill all my cats. And yo, that was fucking funny shit. Today I'm gonna, if I see her in the city today, I'm gonna fuck with her. I'm gonna reload my sniper rifle. And when she's at Cat Cafe, I might start shooting at the windows. I'm not gonna kill the cats. I'm not gonna do that. But I might shoot at the windows. Then I'm gonna prank call her. I'm gonna,
remember me.
Hey, I'm trying, man. I'm just a little fish, man. Huh?
Every one of your cats are dead.
He's using a voice changer, okay? He's using a voice changer. I'm using a coffee mug.
I don't need to use a voice changer to talk like this. Just call me the Pussy Annihilator 3000.
Oh yeah. Pussy Annihilator 3000 is Gucci. I like this. I like to annihilate pussy.
Gonna fuck it up so bad, I shit right for a week.
Especially today, I'm a foot long. Oh, synchronized picking, huh? How the fuck are you faster than me?
Cause that's how I roll.
I think. Oh, I damaged the plant. You son of a bitch.
I've damaged a few.
Yeah. What are you guys up to now? Now we're making some cocaine. You know, getting some cocoa leaves. I got 39 so far. I have 49 cocoa leaves right now.
I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world.
Yours from plastic and fantastic.
I have 69.
Perfect. That's the magical number. So I have 52 and 69. How much is that? 110, 121? 121, we need 10, so we need 130 in total.
We'll have that in no time.
Yeah, 130 in total, and I have illegal gasoline on me. I have 26 illegal gasoline.
So right now I have 70 on me right now, 70 leaves.
70 and 52 is 122. We need 8 more leaves.
8 more leaves.
Boop, 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 boop. Okay, so 130, well, hold on, I have 57.
Give me a second. I have 74.
It's 131, Gucci. I will drop one leaf.
I have 12, what else do we need? Benzo and gas. We don't need cement on this one, right?
Yeah, we need cement too.
All right, I got 12 cement and 4 benzo.
Hold on, here, take this. You have 130 now?
Let me combine it. Yep, I got 130 exact. Perfect.
So 130 is 13. Hold on, let me. I need to use my brain for a moment. Hold on.
Yeah, go ahead. I'm shifting shit around in my inventory anyways.
Yeah, I'm cheating with the calculator. 130 divided by 3 is... Fuck! This is not Gucci. We need more.
It's only 43.
What if we do 44 times 3? Hold on. 44 times 3 is 132. Okay, hold on. Let me grab one more leaf. Then we can make 44 ounce of 44 process thingies, you know. Mother beer. Yeah. Oh, perfect. I got 2. Yeah, it's ideal. Here you go. So
perfect.
Now we
so that's 100. That's 132.
Yep. Correct. So now we need to hold on. 132 divided by 3 is. We need 44 gasoline.
Why are you dividing by 3? Oh, because we need 3 gasoline.
Yeah, 3 gasoline, yeah. And I have, I think 27 or something, 26 gasoline. Yeah, I have 26 gasoline. I have 15 cement. I have no benzo. We need 5 benzo.
I got 4 benzo and 12 cement on me right now.
So, if we need... Hold on, 132 divided by 5 is, we need 26 benzo, 27 benzo.
Okay, well, how many jerry cans do you have?
Oh, 96.
I got 72.
We're perfect. Okay, Gucci, let's go back to the car. And then go to the military base. So how much was it? 44 gasoline, huh?
44 gasoline, yep.
Yeah. That's easy. I actually want to clean it up, you know. I have extras, so I just want to clean it up. Because once I am a
cop... Because we need 10 leaves, 3 gas, 3 cement, and 5 benzo.
Yep. And then when I clean everything up, I will sell it, and then I'm going to ask for my job back. Oh,
Oh, by the way, when I was looking for Benzo, the police spotted me.
Oh, really?
Yeah. They get notified.
Let's go. Fucking sand.
Yep. You need to jump.
How do we get back up there?
On the left side, there's a little ramp. Hot here, so hot in here. Where the fuck is the car? Oh, there it is. It's getting hot in here. Okay, next step, military base. What I do in the military base, I use my clipboard, you know, so I can if we get notified, police notified, then they see we are actually working on stuff and taking control about some, you know, inventories.
Do we want to go military or airport?
It's all up to you. It's easier to go to military is the thing that's far away. And then swing around airport and then swing around cement place and then go to Avon. So we're gonna have like 88 ounce if I did the math correct. So I think we got 2 ounce per. Oh shit. Oh. Yeah, I'm going to be in my head. I'm going to grab a Red Bull out of the glove box.
Okay.
So 22 ounce. I think if we're lucky, we have 44 ounce each. But I will do the math on the 22 ounce. So 22 ounce times 25 is 550 bags minimum of cocaine.
That'll be good. That'll be good.
So hold on, 550 bags times.
About 225 a piece.
Yeah, let's say 200 to make it easy. It's $110,000 minimum. That's Gucci. That's money. Oh, this is a good. I didn't know the glove box was a cooler. It's Gucci.
Yeah. It's a little upgrade I put in it.
Oh, it's actually too cold. Holy shit, my brain.
Let me turn up the temperature just a little bit.
Oh yeah, I think you put it on minus or something.
Oh, my bad.
Oh, fuck my brain. Holy shit. I have brain freeze for a moment. It's Gucci. I like this.
It wakes you up.
I have currently in the combined I have a combined account with Lisa. I have currently $267,000 in debt.
Jesus, I'm a broke bitch.
Well, we are saving up for a mansion. We want to buy a mansion. Get out of the way, you maniacs!
I know! I'm sitting here trying to drive like a civilized human being, and they're driving like a bunch of assholes.
They have no clue how to drive a car.
Oh, I need gas.
Ah, we're Gucci.
Get it before we hit the highway.
Yeah. You better work, bitch. I will show you another place on the airport where you can get some product, like materials.
Ooh. Down at the airport, or at the airbase?
Yeah, airport. It sells for good money, like copper and iron. It sells right. For good money. And there you get also the acetone. I think the acetone is for meth.
I think so.
But well, when I'm there, I'm just collecting. Once I found meth, I'm gonna make a fuck ton of that too, you know?
I'm gonna run out of gas.
We have a gas station behind us.
Is there? Where?
Hold on, let me check. Yeah, over here. I will mark it. It's not on the map. What the fuck? All the gas stations are gone off the map. I know there's one here.
Cause I'm beeping.
It's only like not even a mile, so it's not that far. You better work, bitch. can also call it Zancudo Bridge. Easier. Go left here.
We'll look for the little green canisters.
Yep, then go straight and make a left turn at the hangar and park in the hangar. Just park it on the left side over here somewhere. Whoa! There we go. Turn off the car. Over.
Oh yeah, good call.
Yeah. Steal the gasoline now. I accidentally spilled the gasoline.
Why does it say hydrochloric acid but then tell you you got gasoline?
I don't know. I don't know. Yeah.
I'm a missile technician. I'm just here to work on the missiles.
Yeah, and I can do this. When the police comes, I do this. Okay, there are so many liters in here. This is perfect. And then, you know, I have an alibi.
Right.
See?
All right, let's get in the car, go to the next ones.
Yeah. It's straight ahead, you know, behind the gas tank. You see them.
Yeah.
So there's one over here and one on the right. I got a little surprise for ye. Oompa loompa oompa dee doo. Oppa. So we need what? What was it?
44.
Yeah, 44 gasolina. So I have currently 6. Plus the 26, I have 36, 32 in total. Oh, hello. Cardio training.
How many do you have?
I think 32.
Okay, I got 4, so we got 36.
Yep, we're almost there. The hard thing is the benzo. Ha ha ha! Synchronized! Perfect! Do you know the song? Money, 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 always funny in a rich man's world.
No. Can't say that I do.
I think it's from the movie Mamma Mia. Yeah, there's no more.
I didn't know there. Yeah, there's some over here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, on the right. You see over there, the last hangar on the left?
Oh, it is the last hangar, yeah. But I knew there was some over here.
Oh, there's one behind us too. Son of a bitch.
Okay, how about, let's park right here.
Yeah. Cardio training is working. Here we go. Perfect.
Whew!
You tired?
I'm gonna need a breather.
Okay, what is my weight? I have 11. I would check when we finish the last one. I would check and we need combine. Always funny in a rich man's world. What? You hit the tanker, huh?
I did. There's one more in front of us to the left.
Yeah. Don't. Oh, I spilled it, son of a bitch. Hello. Nope, it's not working. This one is not working. Okay, so I have, let me see, 37.
I have 8.
It's 45, perfect.
All right, let me give those to you.
Yeah. Thank you. It's a rich man's world.
So now we go, hold on.
Opa.
I need to have a smoke and a pancake. So now we gotta go to the airport, right?
Yes. I have 15 cement on me.
So that we gotta get that from a construction site.
Yeah. So yeah, first airport, and then we swing by the construction, and then we go to Avon.
Okay. I have. Here, let me give you my cement.
Oh, okay.
That way we can just keep it all together.
We have 27 cement.
Do we need, we need benzocaine too for this too, right?
Yeah, benzos. I have nothing left, benzo. I have. Oh yeah, okay.
I just gave you 4.
Here, I'm gonna give you something. Maybe it's useful in the future. You know? I don't know if you heard about termite.
Oh, yes.
Let's say I have a termite. Here. You know, it might be useful for a bank job, you know, if you know what I mean. I have 9 left. If you need more, I got more.
Alright, let me go in here. So here are these. Being that you got everything else, you might as well have these.
Oh shit. Okay. Yeah.
Because you got everything else on you, so you might as well have those.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm making in smaller portions because I cannot carry everything.
All right, airport.
Yup. Bitch. I said what I said. So I have to, I'm making them like in parts. Yeah, it's easier to make them in parts. You know, I take like 30 leaves and then 9 gasoline, 9 cement and 15 benzo, so I'm not encumbered.
Right.
Otherwise, you know, we have only that amount of weight. Oh yeah, you need some crypto sticks?
Can you even change them in yet?
Not yet, but you can, yeah, you can change them in, but there is no crypto yet. But if you have them, you know, it's Gucci. I put them in the glove box.
Okay.
Actually, fuck it. I can just give it to you when you're driving. What the fuck am I actually doing?
You can leave in the glove box. That's fine.
You have a lot of space in your pockets?
No.
Shit. I have like 10 crypto sticks.
You put them in the glove box. That's fine.
It's only 5. Space for 5.
Here. Put them in the trunk.
Yeah. Stop running, mother bitch. Opa. Okay, I'm good.
There goes Willie, that fucking bastard again.
Yeah, let me flip him off. Fuck you, mother bitch. Fucking Willie. Fuck off, you mother bitch.
I gotta poof my head in about half an hour, but I will be back.
Okay. How long is the poof gonna be?
Probably about an hour or so.
Oh, okay, perfect. Yeah, I will be here for at least 3 hours, I think. I definitely need to take more nap, but before I have to go to work. But, besides, they fucking woke me up after an hour and a half sleep this afternoon. Scared the shit out of me. I was in a deep sleep and they fucking bounced on my window. Fucking scared the shit out of me.
You mother bitch. You
fucking mother bitch. Oh shit.
Oh fuck. It's alright, I know a good mechanic.
Yeah, he's sitting next to you.
I was talking about behind the wheel.
Oh, yeah, you're a mechanic too.
Yeah, I work with Prince.
Oh, yeah.
Look at these people. Obey the rules of the road, people. Jesus.
Fuck off, you mother bitches.
I'm in a hurry to get things
done. If you ever have illegal meat, on the guy over there on the corner, the Chinese house.
Yeah.
He sells all the meat. Buys all the meat. And if you have like gold chains and watches and shit, I'm able to sell the gold bars.
I got a bunch of diamond rings, ruby rings, emerald rings.
Huh? Did you make them?
What's that?
Did you make those?
Yeah.
Yeah, they are worthless.
They are worthless.
It's better to melt the necklaces. Yeah, take it right here. Yeah, it's better to melt the necklaces, but don't melt them all at once, because you will be encumbered and you will lose the gold. So you do like, I don't know, 7-8 necklaces per melting. And then, you know, store the gold. Go left. Yeah, then store the gold and then melt more. If it makes sense.
Yeah.
Okay, so these are the cards here. Come on, Benzo. Of a bitch.
Fucking grilled cheese.
I found nothing.
I found grilled cheese. I just got into somebody's lunch pail in their luggage and got grilled cheese.
Yeah, it's Gucci. It's fresh food in here.
I don't know if this is very fresh. The cheese is green.
Yeah, it's special. There's the malt cheese.
Vodka, cola, grilled cheese. What the fuck?
Oh yeah, if you don't need the vodka, I will take it. Fuck it.
I want Benzo!
Yep, we need Benzo. 44 Benzo. We have 4. We need 40. Samsung.
iPhone, golden watch.
Yeah, you can sell those. Samsung phone. It's all money, you know. Everything is money. Found nothing, son of a bitch. Yeah, come on, Benzo, where the fuck are you? You fucking suka bliat.
Popped up on my screen, said you found something, but it didn't tell me what.
Probably air.
You found something.
I found a clue, nothing. Bitch. Son of a bitch, that's twice nothing. I'm gonna be stressed as a mother bitch, that's for sure.
I can share my yoga mat with you.
Okay. iPhone. I did literally found nothing from Benzo. Nothing.
Need to say a prayer. Please up the Benzo.
Yeah. I don't mind the lock of Benzo, but it's kind of... Oh, I found two! I found two! Yes! Only 38 to go.
At this rate, we'll have them by tomorrow.
Yep. I will be here for a while. I don't care. I will get it.
You didn't find nothing.
Son of a bitch! I found a lot of watches.
Well, a lot of watches and phones.
Well, if you melt the watches, you have gold bars and electronic kits and diamonds. Diamond goes for 500 at the jewelry store.
I found nothing!
Uh-huh. Benzo! Benzo! I like the Benzo. Benzo! Give me all the Benzo. Gold chain, gold watches, son of a bitch.
I bought a Samsung.
Samsung is Gucci.
Yeah.
We only need jerry cans for the gasoline. Yeah. Okay.
Get in the car, go to the next ones?
Yup. Mother bitches. Yep, straight ahead. This one over here, on the right row. Come on, Benzo.
Benzo!
I found nothing again, son of a bitch!
I found three Benzo and three gold watches.
Hell yeah, that's a good one.
Two Benzo!
Fuck yeah, that's five. I found nothing again. Are you fucking kidding me?
Two more Benzo.
Holy shit. You found the jackpot. I found two watches and Coca-Cola. Well, Coca-Cola is coming handy because I'm getting thirsty.
Four whiskey, two vodka.
Two whiskey, two gold chains. Opa.
Found nothing.
Bandages. Fuck bandages.
Son of a bitch.
Fucking mother bitch. I don't need bandages. You wanna lose some weight with the Benzos?
That's what I'm doing right now.
Because I don't know if you noticed, but the watches are fucking heavy too.
Yeah, three of them, 4.5 pounds.
Yep. Heavy watches, huh? Where is the whiskey bottles here? I have 24 whiskey bottles. I'm going to give it to Al. Get him drunk. Get him in trouble.
Alright, where are the next ones? Over here.
Have you ever seen this?
Ooh, rum.
Uh-huh.
Can we get into this one?
I don't know.
Yep.
Oh yeah. Holy shit, 8 people in city? That's crazy.
3 gold watches and 3 whiskeys.
I got fucking bandages again. It's fucking bandages, mother bitch. Straight ahead we have some, and then we have on the left two.
Okay. Free up some weight. Okay, let's go to the left first.
Yup.
Looks like we might have some more over there in the corner.
I don't. On the left there? No, they don't work.
No.
I checked every single box. Vodka.
Oh, fuck. 6 vodka or 6 whiskey and 3 vodka.
Holy shit.
This must be the alcoholic plane.
Yup.
I got the drinking problem.
This is the. The Al's. Hey, this is the UK plane. Al flew with this one. Nope, these are not working.
Nope. Sorry.
If you want to go first, just tell me. You don't have to tackle me.
Sorry.
Hey. my head. I hit my head against the fucking thingy. It hurts.
Ah, 3 benzo.
Yeah. You have a burner phone? Fucking vodka yep. Again, son of a bitch.
I do.
This is good, you know. We don't have to craft for it. I like this.
3 more watches.
Benzo, 2 Benzo, 2 phones, 2 Samsungs. So we need.
Yeah, I don't say.
We are miscalculating. We need 5 Benzo per. We can make 44 ounce. So that is 44 times 5. Right?
No. Holy shit, no.
We are miscalculating, I think.
I think you're right.
No. Oh shit. Let me do the math. Fucking son of a bitch. 132 divided by 5 is. Oh, we need 27 benzo. That's not correct.
That doesn't sound right.
27 times 5. Oh my god, I'm fucking up the whole shit. Son of a bitch. 27 times 5 is. We need 135? No, that's not possible. Am I fucking.
Hold on.
Am I
hold stupid? On. Let me. Tommy, hold on. Let me look. So we need 5 benzocaine per trip, right?
Hold on. No, it's 130. What? Why am I doing 132? We need 130 leaves.
Yeah, we have 130 leaves.
Yeah, but what? I miscalculated. 130 divided by 3 is 33.3. That's kind of weird.
Okay, but you're dividing by 3. We need 5 benzocaine per leaf.
5 is 20. Yeah, we need 26. How much do we have?
I just gave you more. So you have it all. So you have to look.
We got 20.
We just need what? 3 more?
Yeah. But why do I
have to... Hold on a minute. Hold on a minute.
Am I stupid?
Hold on a minute. So we need 130 divided by 5. We need 26. We need 26 benzo for the 130 leaves.
No, that's not. No. No, 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 no. It's. No, it's 130 divided by 10. Because we need 10 plants per. And that's.
Alright, so 130 divided by 10. We need. That's 13.
13. And then times 5.
65.
Holy shit! And that's the same thing, that's the same math for the other thing. It's 130 divided by 10 times...
130 divided by 10 times
3. We need 39. Yeah, 39. We need 39 gasoline. We have enough. We have 45.
So we just need a lot more benzo.
Yeah. Fuck. 65 benzo. Holy shit, we're not even close. Fucking mother bitch.
This one doesn't work. So see, I taught you something today.
Yeah,
behind Chamberlain.
Yeah, behind Chamberlain. I appreciate the information.
Yes, sir.
This is the song of the police. Thank you.
All right, I will see you in about hour and a half-ish.
Okay, give me a ring, see?
All right, sounds good.
Yes, sir. See you soon. Drive safe.
Yes, love you.
Love you a long time. Comment. Can't store the vehicle. Spot is not at all. No fucking way. I cannot. Son of a bitch. Can't pull out my car. Oh, this one is. Shit, it's broken. Not for long, you sleeping beauty. Might be too late. Hello. Cause my old friend. Stop! Stop! Stop screaming, everybody! Jesus! I need to pee. I'll break it. Hello, Lisa's phone. This is William's phone.
Hello, William's phone. How are you?
I am doing good. How is work going?
Work's doing very well. Very tiring.
Very tiring?
Yeah, very tiring. Oh. All these deliveries, and it's just...
I'm at the airport, if you're interested.
The airport? Well, where are you going? Flying?
No. I'm working at the airport.
Working at the airport. I thought you meant you was gonna go on
there. No. I'm controlling the boxes and then I'm controlling the food carts for the airplanes, you know. I have a fuck ton of shit on me, you know, just saying.
Oh, do you?
Yeah. I'm going to make a lot of fucking cocaine.
Nice.
Uh-huh. Minimum $110,000 worth of product.
I didn't think you was doing illegal stuff no more.
I'm not a cop yet.
Yeah, but you said that the illegal stuff no more.
Yeah, if I'm a cop. But as long as as long as I don't get my job back, then fuck it. I have nothing to lose.
Just don't get caught and you'll be alright, won't you?
I'm trying.
Good.
Yeah. So. If you're bored and you want to hang out, I'm at the airport.
At the airport? Oh, no worries.
I have a yoga mat to de-stress.
Oh, you found... I told you there were yoga mats in the sea.
Yeah, it's at the beach.
Yeah.
So I bought one. It's $250.
I don't know what else they sell.
It's only at the beach, but it's $250 for yoga mat.
Wow.
It's worth it.
That's extortionate.
No, it's worth it. I got de-stressed in no time. Just, you know.
Like, actually distress you properly?
Yeah. If you use the yoga mat, you distress.
Hmm.
Yeah, it's actually working, you know, so I...
I did not know that.
Yeah. So, it's a little heads up, you know, if you want to distress, get the yoga mat. But yeah, I...
Are you still with your bestie?
No, I'm all by myself.
He left you on your own?
Yeah, he has to do stuff.
That's rude.
No, it's Gucci. It's in his head. He has to do some shit in his head.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so I'm all by myself.
Okay, well, I'm doing pizzas. And then tomorrow, because it's Friday, I need to go to another unicorn tomorrow. Because if we're opening it on Saturday, then I need to go and
make food. Stuff. But the problem is, I was going to make food yesterday, but I forgot Al fired me to test it if I could drop it. And I can't. So I need that job back.
Okay. Well, I'll ask him. I don't know. Whether,
or
I don't know why. I can ask him.
He fired me because I needed to test if somebody else was able to enter the premises and shit. And
that's why. That's fair enough. You can't break into a business.
No, you can't. I tested it, so that's Gucci. So yeah, my lucky number is 2. If he wants to hire me back, then my lucky number is 2.
Your lucky number's 2? Mine's 1.
Yeah, you'll always be my number 1. No,
I'm always going to be number 1. Uh-huh. I'm number 1 girl in the city, by the sounds of it.
Yeah, I'm the richest man in the city. I have over $250,000. Well, we have over $250,000.
You do.
Mm-hmm. And I'm going to put that money way higher, you know.
How high are you going to put it?
I don't know. Millions?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, millions could work.
Yeah. But I need to farm product. I need to work my ass off for product. You know.
Well, I might finish here in a minute and go over and see how to do these apples and stuff.
Oh, okay. You want to make the moonshine, huh?
Well, in a bit, and I might go. Maybe. I'm not sure. I need to find where it is first. I think I know where it is. I think I've got it written in my phone.
Yeah, it's in Grapeseed somewhere. Ugh. Stupid fucking fence.
Some of these locals that want these pizzas, you know, they want so many pizzas, it's unbelievable. Like, the boxes are massive.
Really?
Yeah. I thought I was only delivering one pizza and, you know, I've got a box.
So pizza is a good job, huh?
Pizza job's great.
Okay, yeah, you need to teach me one day. If I want to go legal.
You just get in. Go to places.
Oh, okay.
You get in a car, you go to the pizza place, you get hired. You then get a car, an electric car, and then you just keep driving around. And then it just pings where you need to deliver it, and then you run up to the house. And you knock on the door and you give the pizza and then you go to the next one.
An electric car? Why do I need an electric car?
And that's the only car they give you.
Oh, they gave you the car, okay.
Yeah, you don't buy it, they give you the car.
Oh, hell yeah.
And then when you finish working, you take the car back and then you do it again.
Oh, fuck yeah. Okay. Yeah. Maybe I do that tomorrow.
But, yeah. So, it's quite good.
But I need sleep first. But the problem is, I am not going to be able to sleep tomorrow because they're going to fix my hot water system in my head.
Oh, you're sucked then, aren't you?
Fuck. This is going to be rough. Oh, well.
Why don't you go to bed now?
No. I was going to chill with you, but then, you know, we do some other stuff. So.
I mean, you left me.
Yeah, but you were going to do pizza runs.
You said you go do what you want to do. I'll go and do what I want to do, and I might see you later.
Yeah, but you were.
And that was because you were with your mate.
Yeah, because I was going to show him the product, how to do it.
Well, obviously not, because he's left you on your own.
No, I showed him everything. We just were farming.
Oh, so now you've gave him all inside info on how to do stuff.
Yeah, I don't mind. I'm not one to control this whole thing. I don't care. I'm just taking care of us.
I thought I came first.
Yeah, I'm taking care of us.
Okay.
What do you mean with you always come first?
I'm just saying. I'm just making sure that you know.
I know.
Hopefully, no one hacks our shared account, because if they hack it, that's a lot of money to lose.
What do you mean hack it? Somebody can hack it?
I think so.
What?
Get out of the way, you local.
Oh,
yeah, apparently people can hack you know, your bank accounts and stuff.
Well, if they hack our account, I will fucking shoot them.
And I don't think there's any way to track it either.
No fucking way.
I'd just be careful how much money that you're carrying, because, you know, when people find out how much money that you've got, that they, yeah, like, I mean, my account's kosher, like, everyone likes me in the city, so no one would ever, would they, so.
What do you mean, what are you insinuating?
What do you mean, what am I insinuating?
Yeah.
That's a big word. Don't use big words.
You want all the money in your account?
Well, it's a shared account, isn't it? So what's yours is mine, and what's mine is mine.
If we put it in your account, then everybody likes you, so nobody's gonna rob you, huh?
Yeah.
There you go.
I mean, when you become sheriff again, people don't like corrupt sheriffs, so, you know, if they find out that we've got a joint account, they might try and rob both of us.
Alright, fuck it. Then I'm not going to become sheriff. Fuck it. I don't care about the job.
You should pick up. You should do it. It's good pay. And you get all inside information when we do jobs. So when we go and do, you know, jury jobs that you wanted to do, you know when other cops are on the phone and when they're...
I cannot use that information. You know that.
Well, then... Well, I mean, my wrists and my necklace are looking a bit bald, you know, with not really much jewelry.
You know what? I'm gonna take a risk. Right?
You're gonna what?
I'm gonna take a risk. I'm gonna rob the jewelry store.
You're gonna rob the jewelry store?
Yeah.
Nice. But I think, I mean, you've got to be careful, though.
Why?
Well, you've got to get your job back first.
Nope. I don't care about being police. I'm a criminal. Fuck it.
Yeah. Well, as I'm saying, everyone likes me in the city. No one wants to rob me, so...
Okay, well, then do what you want to do with the money. Fuck it. I don't care about that money.
So I can go and buy my car with that money.
What?
You said I could do what I want with the money.
No.
That's the words you just said.
No. That money is for the house.
You could do, yeah, that I've already got a house. So, you know.
I don't have shit. You have a house. I don't have shit. I live in my fucking car.
You live in a tent.
Okay. You
I tell you, they need to do something about the fucking traffic. These cats don't know, but you do.
Hello, William.
Hello, it's Lisa.
Hello.
Did your finger slip or something? Because, you know, we was talking and you're not
there. Oh, no. It doesn't. No. It didn't slip.
Anyway, as I was saying, as you said that my money is my money and your money is my money, I can go and buy my car.
So I'm just good for the money, huh?
No, you're good for other things. Come in a corrupt copper is definitely one of them.
Nope, not gonna happen.
How am I going to get my business empire if I haven't got a nice little cop on the side? But it's fine, I'm gonna go to the bank in a minute and transfer the money over so it's looked after. Is that okay?
I guess.
You guess. Oh, well, I guess that's a yes. Right, I'm going to the bank.
Okay, have fun.
Okay, thanks, bye.
Bye. Son of a bitch. She's fucking using me for the money, huh? Son of a bitch. Okay, well, that's good to know. I will keep my money, fucking spend it all. I will spend it all. Every single dollar. Mm-hmm. I work my ass off, and then she fucking steals my money, huh? Okay. If that's how it is. Spending my money, huh?
I knew this was an LC, that everyone drives, but everyone at the same time? I'm gonna get a job in the video game business.
Fucking bandages. Found nothing, huh? For a moment, I thought it was police. Shit, there's no fucking Bento. Doing this for a long time. Come on, Bento. Where are you? Son of a bitch. This whole trip, the whole search, chat, I got. I got 7 Bento. That's it. This is ridiculous long, man. Ridiculous long. That grind is so long. It's insane. I got 13 acetone out of the other thing. 11 copper, that's money. Rubber. Put that here. This there. I mean, steel. Gold chains. That's money. Fucking cheese. Grilled cheese. You guys want some grilled cheese? I got fucked on. A lot of alcohol. Samsung phones. Fucked on of watches. That's good. iPhones. I don't need those bandages. I will drop. They don't weigh anything, but yeah. All right, let's go back to the other place. William is gonna lose it. He's gonna lose his mind. William is gonna lose his mind. Because now William is thinking that Lisa is using him for the money. And that she doesn't love him. And then they will be surprised that William has trust issues. Because William doesn't trust Al. Because Al is acting weird towards William. And now Lisa is acting weird towards William. So William is not... He doesn't know anymore what he needs to think about it. It's going to be fun. It's going to be fun. Alright, chat. I'm gonna chill because I know this is boring. I'm gonna chill for a moment. I'm gonna raid out to Pinto. I will see you guys probably tomorrow. I don't even know if I'm gonna sleep tomorrow afternoon because they're gonna work over here. It's kind of fucked up, but I might take the day off tomorrow. And then I'll do a long one on Saturday. Show Pinto some love, and, you know, share those fucking Vertes emotes, please. Thank you for hanging out. It was a great stream. It was good. I really appreciate each and every one that came in. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye, chat. I love you guys. Bye-bye.